Today we're going to do a rolled hem on a skirt. You could also use this method on a dress. So if you guys have been following me for a while, y'all know I'm only 5'2", and I hem everything that I own. So today we're doing the rolled hem on a skirt that I've made, and I love the rolled hem because it gives a nice, clean, finished edge. It's time to gather your supplies for this project. I want you to grab your pins, your scissors, a clear ruler, also grab some chalk, and a matching thread for your project. The first thing we're gonna do is grab your skirt or dress and try it on. Don't forget to make sure you put on your heels or shoes you're going to be wearing with it, because if it's a long dress, this could make a difference as to how short or long you hem it. Once you figure out what your perfect length is going to be, go ahead and put a couple pins. This is gonna be where the finished edge is. Now that you have your pins where you would like your finished edge to be on your skirt, go ahead and turn your skirt inside out. So now that you can see the pin on the inside of your skirt, I want you to measure from the bottom of the skirt up, and I want you to measure a handful of pins. Mine's 5 1/4, 5 1/4, 5 1/8. So I'm gonna pick something that is around the same for all of them. So I think I'm gonna do 5 1/4 for my finished hem length that I want. Next is the tricky part. We have to make sure that we subtract our seam allowance. So we're gonna take 5 1/4 and minus 1/2 inch, which is gonna give us 4 3/4. And that number is the number we are gonna take off from the hem to the point of cut. So now we're gonna take off 4 3/4 all the way around the hem of our skirt. Now I'm going to chalk a line 4 3/4 all the way around my skirt. You can go ahead and do a chalk mark every couple inches, especially if you have a large sweep of a hem. Now you can see the little chalk marks all the way across the bottom of the hem. This is going to be our cutting line. Now grab your scissors and we are gonna cut right where those chalk lines are. You can literally cut into the hem wherever you'd like, right up to one of the chalk marks. And then just start following the chalk marks. Look at how big the sweep of this hem was. So much fabric that we cut off. I love keeping my scraps and using them in projects. We could use this as a ruffle. We could make it into a scarf. I don't know, we could do anything we want with it. Next, we are gonna roll our fabric 1/4 1/4 inch and stick a pin in it. If you don't know what 1/4 inch looks like, just grab your ruler for reference. And we are gonna go all the way around the hem of our skirt or dress. Now that we have the whole skirt pinned, let's go over to the machine and sew it down. Today I'm going to be using the Husqvarna Viking Epic 980Q. You can use whatever machine you have available. I've selected my straight stitch, and I'm also going to move my needle position over to the left a little bit, so that way I'm stitching right on that fold where I put my pins in. So technically we're doing a little edge stitch on that hem. So notice that my needle position is moved over to the left and it's lined up with the red mark on the foot on the left. So when I'm stitching, it's gonna end up right on this fold. Let's go ahead and sew our hem down. Make sure you take out the pins before you get to them. You do not want to sew over your pins. We did it! We have a beautiful rolled hem on the circle skirt. Look how nice and polished the hem is. It's beautiful. Notice how close the stitching line is to that fold of fabric. This makes a really nice rolled hem. Crisp and beautiful. It's time to play dress up and go through your closet and find everything that needs a new rolled hem. You're gonna feel more confident when you know everything is the proper length on you and you feel amazing. Thanks so much for watching Sew Anastasia today. I hope you had fun learning how to roll hem a skirt or a dress. If you have any questions or comments, make sure you leave them below and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. And don't forget, hit that notification bell so you can see all my new videos. I'm having a new video come out every Friday. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram so you can see all the things going on in the design studio at SewAnastasia or Anastasia Chatzka. And if you're in Chicago or going to be visiting, pop in for a sewing class. You can find information about all of that below. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.